Hi, I'm Oliver from Ebsta, and I'm going to show you how you can view, edit, and update Salesforce from any web page anywhere online. Here I am, I'm on the Ebsta website, and very simply, if I click on the Ebsta button in the top right-hand corner, I then have a window into my Salesforce database. I can now run a search for anything on my Salesforce database while I'm working on this web page. So straight away, I'm aware of all of the existing content that's on Salesforce while I'm on this website. I can view the Ebsta account record. I can see all of the notes and events and actions, the open activity history. I can see all of my contacts that exist at that company, and I can dip into each one of those and view that content in even more detail. If I go back to the company record, I can also edit the company record directly from here. Let's say I found out they had a new telephone number. I can update that, save the changes, and then it's all automatically updated in Salesforce. So I can create opportunities, I can log tasks and events, I can even open up the record directly in Salesforce. So that was the Ebsta bubble. Have a great day.